first got to power up. I can right click and launch the console once it's powered on. It takes a second to power up. There we go. I can launch the console. And now, instead of the 2048 game, it's Windows Installer. Yeah. Right? I'm not a Windows guy. I kind of joke each week. I've installed domain controllers. I've done stuff. I've hacked the registry. I bet you I've installed Windows a thousand times. That I can do. Which one? And I get to choose. That's where we're going to have a problem.